pages of the CBeebies website, and I've got to help Mr. Tumble get dressed. Well, it's a rainy day, so I think he needs some wellies.
Wellies!
And a rain hat.
Shirt.
Oh yes, he definitely needs a coat.
Wow, I look great.
But what's missing?
Thank you.
Some trousers.
Oh, I look fantastic.
There we are, Mr. Tumble, ready to go out and about in the rain.
Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, let's go out to play. I say hello, let's go out and about. Out and about, out and about today. Hello, I'm Justin. Hey, shall we go somewhere special? Yes. Take some magic and give it a blow. And take a look at where we'll go. It's a football ground. A football ground. I like football, do you? But what will we look for at the football ground? A footballer. Football boots. And a goal. We know the things we're looking for. So it's time to go through the magic door. Look, the football ground. Let's go through the magic door. Come on. Hey, I'm at the football ground. Let's go and explore.
What's that noise? It's Mr. Tumble. Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
Are you going to play football with Justin?
No, I'm going to my garden to play football.
To your garden, Mr. Tumble?
Yes.
Oh, OK. Off you go then, Mr. Tumble. Be careful and we'll see you later.
This football ground is where Fulham football team play. This is the football pitch and it's huge. Whoa, there are lots of seats for the supporters to sit while they're watching the game. You can sit here, 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 here. Now who's sitting here? Hey, here are my friends. Hello. Now this is Curtis. Hello, Curtis. Hiya. Oh, and this is Lily Sue.
Hi, Sue.
Wow, you two have got footballs. And look what I've got. It's a footballer. Now, are you ready to look for a footballer?
Yeah.
Oh, great stuff. Hey, are you ready too?
Yeah.
Okay, let's look over there. Where's the footballer? He's somewhere here. When you see him, wave or cheer. Well done, Curtis. You found the footballer. Can you see the footballer? Yes, there's the footballer. Ah, it's time to sign. Oh, look, footballer. You sign, footballer.
Footballer.
That's it, Dominic. Footballer.
Footballer.
Well done, Denied.
Footballer.
Very good. Look. footballer. This footballer is called Kai. My friends are watching him. And this is Wayne. Wow! Look how good he is at kicking the ball.
Look.
Footballers are good runners.
Running.
Yeah, he's running.
See?
And they can kick the ball a long way. Look, the football's not touching the ground. They're kicking it with their feet. Oh, and now it's on their heads. Lily, Sue and Curtis are going to play football too. Look, Lily Sue is warming up. Curtis has got his football kit on. Look, he's wearing a red football shirt. And Lily Sue is wearing a blue football shirt. Wow, I like your football kit. But what else do footballers wear?
Boots.
Oh, thank you. Look, some football boots. OK, so are you ready to look for some football boots?
Yes.
Oh, great. And are you ready too? OK, let's look over there. The football boots are somewhere here. When you see them, wave or cheer. I think Lily Sue has found the football boots. Can you see the football boots? Yes! There they are. Ah, it's time to sign. Look, football boots. You sign football boots.
Football boots.
That's right, Denied. Football boots.
Football boots.
Well done, Charlie. Football boots.
Football boots.
Oh, well done, Dominic. Football boots. Look. Football boots.
Oh, one more.
And press down. Clever boy.
Look, my friends are putting their football boots on. And I've got mine on too. Look. So now we can all play football. Come on, let's go. We're running after the ball. Good kick, Curtis. And good kick, Lily Sue. Chase the ball. Yeah. And kick it.
Whoa.
I'm going to kick the ball. What's that noise? Hey, Lily Sue, what have you got there? Ah, I see. Who's this?
Tumble.
That's right. It must be time for Mr. Tumble. Oh, and remember, Mr. Tumble has gone to his garden. So we've got to shout out for him really loud. Are you ready? Yeah. Okay. Mr. Tumble!
Mr. Tumble! Mr. Tumble! Mr. Tumble!
Hello!
What are you doing, Mr. Tumble?
Oh, I'm playing football!
Playing football?
Oh, yes, playing football!
But, Mr. Tumble, you need to put your football kit on.
My football kit?
Yes, your football kit.
Ah! Hey, look! My dressing up box.
Oh, I see, Mr. Tumble. Your football kit is in the dressing up box.
Yes!
OK then, Mr. Tumble. Find your football kit and put it on.
Aha!
Uh-huh.
Tumble, that's not a football kit. That's what people wear when they play cricket.
Cricket?
Yes, cricket. Have another look, Mr. Tumble, and find your football kit. Tumble, that's not a football kit. That's what people wear when they play tennis.
Oh, you cannot be serious. Tennis?
Yes, tennis.
Oh.
Have one more look, Mr. Tumble, and find your football kit.
Oh.
Your football kit, Mr. Tumble.
Thank you. Ooh.
Hey, you're the number 9, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, I'm the number 9.
Okay, Mr. Tumble, you're ready to play football.
Woohoo!
Stop, Mr. Tumble!
Pardon?
Look at your feet. They're flippers, Mr. Tumble.
Flippers?
Yes, flippers. You need football boots, Mr. Tumble.
Ah! Look, my football boots.
Well done, Mr. Tumble. Now you can play football.
Woohoo!
What are you going to do, Mr. Tumble?
Score a goal!
Score a goal, Mr. Tumble.
Yes, score a goal!
Well, off you go then, Mr. Tumble. That was a good goal, but it was too easy. You need a goalkeeper.
A goalkeeper?
Yes, you need a goalkeeper.
Aha! Ah, Grandad Tumble! Grandad Tumble!
Hello, Grandad Tumble.
Hello!
Are you a goalkeeper?
Yes, I'm a goalkeeper.
Hurry up, Grandad Tumble. Mr. Tumble wants to try and score a goal. Okay, Mr. Tumble, I think Grandad Tumble's ready now.
Okay.
Wait!
What's the matter, Grandad Tumble?
I need my gloves!
Okay, put them on.
Come on.
Are you ready now, Grandad Tumble?
Yes!
Oh, okay!
Wait!
What's the matter now, Grandad Tumble?
I need a drink of water. I'm...
Are you ready now, Grandad Tumble?
Yes! Wait!
What's the matter now, Grandad Tumble?
I need to take my glasses off.
OK, hurry up and take your glasses off, Grandad Tumble.
Right.
I'm not waiting. I'm going to score a goal.
But, Mr. Tumble, you have to wait. Grandad Tumble is going to...
Ooh. Sorry, Grandad Tumble.
Don't worry, Grandad Tumble. You saved the ball.
I saved the ball!
Yes, it was a great save.
Hey, I saved the ball! I saved the ball! I saved the ball!
Grandad Tumble, before you go, will you teach us a sign, please?
Who, me?
Yes, please. Please, can you teach us a sign for goalkeeper?
Oh, yes. Look! Goalkeeper! Well, you sign! Goalkeeper. That's good. Well done.
That's my job.
Don't worry, Mr. Tumble. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Grandad Tumble. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Oh, remember, goalkeeper. I did that.
Now, Mr. Tumble likes playing football in his garden. Now, what shall we look for now, Curtis? Who do you think? I know what we should look for. Have a look at this. This is a goal. That's right. So, we have to look for a goal. Oh, and you can help too. OK, Curtis, let's look over there. Where's the goal? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer! Ha ha! Well done, Curtis. You found the goal. Can you see the goal? Yes, there's the goal. Ah, it's time to sign. Look. Goal. You sign. Goal.
Goal.
Well done, Dominic. Goal.
Goal.
Well done, Denied. Goal. Look. Goal.
Goal.
Wow, my friends are good at scoring goals.
Yay!
Hey, I can be the goalkeeper. And the game has just started. Here comes Curtis. Oh, my goodness, what a goal!
That was a goal! Hooray!
Let's take another look at it. Look at that. The ball went straight through my legs. Whoa, good goal. Well done, Curtis. And here comes Lily Sue. Wow! Let's take a look at that again. Straight to the back of the net. Great goal, Lily Sue. Oh no, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, Curtis.
Oh.
Goodbye, Lily Sue.
Goodbye, Susan.
Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, Mr. Tumble.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye, I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye, I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye, please come back again.
Goodbye!
Wake up, jump up and get set go with all your favourite friends on CBeebies. There's so much to do together. So come on, let's get your morning moving.
Wake up, it's a beautiful morning. Come on, shine it for your eyes. Wake up, it's a beautiful, wake up, blue.
anything. Get Set Go every morning from 6 on CBeebies.
Let's find out what the toys are up to. Come on. There's Jensen. He's having fun.